Maybe we can start with you explaining what C15 is and how did you come to discover its significance for health?
Absolutely. So C15, it's the first essential fatty acid to be discovered in over 90 years. So that's omega-3. So the discovery is a big one, right? Not a once in a century type of finding. Specifically C15, it's an essential fatty acid, which means it's a fatty acid. This type it is called an odd chain saturated fat. So this is very different than when we're used to hearing about essential fatty acids like omega-3 and omega-6, which are polyunsaturated fatty acids. This is a very different type of fatty acid that has unexpectedly made its way, onto our long-term health leaderboard.